I am Santosh Gadankar. Today I am teaching mechanics of material, in that one torsion problem. A hollow circular steel shaft has to transmit 60 kW at 210 rpm. Data is given here. Data P is equal to 60 kW P into 10 raised to 3 in terms of watt. At 210 rpm, N is given 210 rpm such that the maximum shear stress does not exceed 60 mega newton meter square. Tau is equal to 60 mega newton per meter square. We know that newton meter square is nothing but Pascal. Now 60 mega Pascal, which is nothing but 60 newton per mm square, because 1 mega Pascal is nothing but 1 newton per mm square. If the ratio of internal to external diameter is equal to 3 by 4, Di is equal to 3 by 4 D naught, and the value of rigidity modulus is 84 GPa, where G is equal to 84 GPa, which is nothing but 84 into 10 raised to 3 newton per mm square. Find the dimensions. We have to find out the dimensions, that is Di and D naught we have to find out. And dimension of the shaft and angle of twist, theta, we have to find out. The length is L is equal to 3 meter. That means 3 into 1000, it will be 3000 mm. Now, by using the formula T divided by Jp is equal to tau by R G theta by L. This is the formula, we have to use it in order to find out the torque. Now, we can't find out the torque directly, but the power is given. From the power, we can find out the torque. Formula for power is P is equal to 2 pi NT divided by 60,000. The P is given, 60 into 10 raised to 3. Pi value is given, N is 210. T is unknown. Pi into, one more time I will write this part. 2 into pi into 210 into T divided by 60,000. And the P value is 60 into 10 raised to 3. And cross multiply, the T will be 2.72 into 10 raised to 6 Newton mm. Now we have to find out the dimensions. I will consider these two based upon the shear. Based on shear stress, T divided by Jp is equal to tau divided by R. It is a hollow shaft. The polar moment will be Jp is equal to pi by 32 D naught raised to 4 minus Di raised to 4 for our moment of inertia, and R will be D naught by 2, outer diameter divided by 2. Now substitute here, 2.72 into 10 raised to 6 divided by pi by 32 D naught raised to 4. There is a condition for Di. This is the condition, 3 by 4 D naught raised to 4, close the bracket, is equal to tau value 60 divided by D naught by 2. One unknown is repeating more time, therefore entire time has to be bring this side. 2.72 into 10 raised to 6 is equal to 60 divided by D naught by 2 into pi divided by 32 D naught raised to 4 minus 3 by 4 D naught raised to 4, close the bracket. Now with the help of calculator, directly find it, 2.72 into 10 raised to 6, alpha is equal to 60, alpha x divided by 2 into shift pi divided by 32 alpha x raised to 4 minus 3 divided by 4 into alpha x close the bracket raised to 4 close the bracket shift solve is equal to the d naught will be 69.64 mm. After getting the d naught value, substitute here, you will get di value. Di is equal to 3 divided by 4 into d naught, 3 divided by 4 into 69.64, it will be 52.245 mm. We got the dimension based upon the shear stress. Now I have to find out the theta, angle of twist. Angle of twist, I will use the combination these two. Tau divided by r is equal to g theta by l. Tau is given 16. R is nothing but capital D naught by 2. That means capital D, the argument is 69.64 divided by 2 is equal to theta. We have to find out length is given 3000. Cross multiply, theta will be 0.0615 radian. Convert into degree, theta is equal to 0.06515 into 180 divided by pi. The answer is 3.52 degree. In this way, you have to solve the problem. I am Santosh Gaidankar. Thank you very much.